to the problems we got. Here's to the wish that it's easy, but it's not, cause physics is just different from everything we've been through. Thanks to the formulas today, putting the matches and you find the way, cause physics is just different, and the last digit of a measurement is uncertain too. This is scientific method, where you start with a question, then you make an educated guess, then experiment and test. You record your observations and decide if it's correct. Share the results in presentation and hope for an A. Displacement over time, the velocity formula, uh-oh. Don't know about Newton's law, maybe I should ask Mr. Marie. Here's to the problems we got. Here's to the wish that it's easy, but it's not, cause physics is just different from everything we've been through. Thanks to the formulas today, putting the matches and you find the way, cause physics is just different, and the last digit of a measurement is uncertain too. Do 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 do. The last digit of a measurement is uncertain too. Have you heard of acceleration? It's meters per second squared. The change of velocity over the time of change. Now I follow these vectors, and I'll know the magnitude. And the gravity's acceleration is 9.8 meters per second. Displacement over time, the velocity formula, uh-oh. Don't know about Newton's law, maybe I should ask Mr. Marie. Here's to the problems we got. Here's to the wish that it's easy, but it's not, cause physics is just different from everything we've been through. Thanks to the formulas today, putting the matches and you find the way, cause physics is just different, and the last digit of a measurement is uncertain too. Do 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 do. The last digit of a measurement is uncertain. Do 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 do. The last digit of a measurement is uncertain too. The last digit of a measurement is uncertain too.